between these pieces and the pieces behind. I think the artist is Italian, that's right?
Yeah, she's Italian and she works with pieces that are things that are from everyday use, and she repurposes. So these are two separate pieces, and this one is basically just about the movement and the experience. And this other piece is about sharing something with the public. So the piece is 2,200 books that have an image inside that has been chosen by the artist.
Yes, like the one I have.
Yes.
So the what we have to do as a visitor is to choose, a book.
And you can take it home.
And then we have a surprise to get an image inside.
Yes.
And for me, I get something very interesting. I had Molière, I'm French, you know, sunny. Huh? So one of my friends that is here gave me Molière. I said, oh, this one is for you, for sure. And then after I get inside, I will say something like, wow. And I get inside the image.
But that's who's taking the book.
Yeah, it's very funny. So I get a car, and on the trunk of a car is written, Tracy, you bitch. That's funny, I love it. So
okay,
each
book has been documented with a photographer inside, they should keep
together. It's a little art inside the big art, that's right?
That's right.